condensate pipe going straight into a gutter which was full of snow and ice and obviously had iced up. So all I've needed to do is just to put lots of hot water around it, which has gradually melted the ice inside it and it's now flowing properly and the boiler is now working. But ideally this shouldn't be going into a position where it can be so easily frozen.